Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Halo 2. Now we're still on the same mission as from the last episode, as the White Elite, Arbiter, and I managed to break through the Brood Covenant lines and enter a chasm of a building of sorts. And we've countered an elite that was accompanied by two hunters. But the elite was killed, and the brutes had been launching off their brute shots like cannons. The armor of the hunters been taking its toll, and about halfway through they were killed because of the explosions from their blue shots and the plasma grenades. But Arbiter and I managed to be able to finish all the remaining defenses inside of this bunker hold. So right now we're trying to find our way to the top where we can be able to commandeer the Scarab, to use the Scarab to destroy the doors that leads to control center of the ring. Right now, let's continue onward. Must be a lucky guess. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. I used to like you jackals when you're on our side against the Sentinels or the Forerunners, drones, and even Flood, but right now... Phantom. So many jackals for little old me. And this is her defense. Don't seem to do jack shit to them. That's all the prisoners. Now, let's teach the birds the more painful detail of real blood betrayal. There's Johnson. Did he just climb on to...
But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate his ring, and we're all gonna die.
Agreed.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key.
Come on,
grab a
key.
Grab a key and give me some cover. And I know we're coming.
Understood. It's time to take things to the skies. All right, Johnson, let's move forward. Since when do you know how to do driver's license on that Scarab anyway? right. Defense is down. Damn it! Nega. Spikers are going to be a lot more trouble than I thought. How you like it, huh? Damn it. Thank you.
shit.
This point of what's going on here, when I'm going to be able to make it if I don't do something about this. But yeah. folks. I'm going to put a stop to Hero to these messages, folks. So this has gone spy, the spy, sign off for now.